When Nikki Bella says yes to the dress, she means it. The Total Bella star is getting honest about her journey to the altar 5 months after tying the knot with husband Artem Chigvintsev, revealing that she married the pro dancer in a gown she'd bought while engaged to John Cena years earlier. The former WWE superstar explained the reasoning to E! News ahead of her and Artem's wedding special, Nikki Bella Says I Do, revealing that, to her, finding the right dress was more than a dream come true, it was destiny, and she couldn't stand in the way of fate, saying, quote, "When you dream of having that day in that dress, and that's something you love as a little girl or a woman, and for me, that's what that dress was." Nikki has also clarified that Artem was fully aware of the dress's history and on board with her decision to wear it, though she would have found a different look if Artem had wanted her to. They both agreed that what mattered most was Nikki feeling like the beautiful bride she was, adding, "When I saw it, I thought of me and me in it, and it's something that I loved so much, and I paid for it. So I felt when Artem and I were planning our wedding, I just couldn't help but feel like, why do I have to give up the dress that I love because it was maybe going to walk down another aisle? I just felt like, nope, this was for me and for no one else but me." Nikki and John parted ways for good in 2018, a year after she and Artem first met on season 25 of Dancing with the Stars. The pair later turned their ballroom chemistry into a real-life relationship and got engaged in January 2020. That same month, the lovebirds also revealed that they were expecting their first child, a son named Mateo, born that July. And it's clear that Nikki loves motherhood. Back in 2021, the 39-year-old and her twin sis Bree gushed over raising their kids together during an appearance on Access Daily.
I mean, for me as a first-time mom, I just feel so blessed, especially just having a baby in a pandemic and everything was just so unexpected and unknown. So I felt like I had not only like a best friend and someone who's so helpful, but like a doctor in the house. Yeah. I was like, I have a doctor right next door. This is great. She's been through it. She could lead me through it. And so I just feel so blessed.
And talk about like having a baby in the pandemic with the mask on and all of that stuff. And so now to have everybody at home, healthy, safe. Bree, how is Birdie doing not being the only baby in the house? As you know, she's the rooster, King Rooster.
That's right. I think of world a little bit because she was used to having Artem's attention, Nikki's attention, Brian and I. But I think she loves the fact that she has two little ones to boss around. It's like her time to the boss.
Nikki, what surprised you the most? Like, tell me what both of the little guys are up to.
What's crazy is, what surprised me the most so far is the body changes or what continues to happen, what they don't tell you, even your twin sister. But the little boys, I have to say that they just hit huge milestones. I feel like almost every week, both of them are crawling. They're pulling themselves up. They both communicate so much more. It's crazy to me. They're waving high. And Bree and I just, we always trip out because it's like, I'll call Bree and be like, oh my gosh, Mateo's about to get his front tooth. Or Bree will call me and be like, Buddy didn't sleep through the night. And I'll be like, Mateo didn't. And she's like, Buddy's getting his front teeth. And it's, they're so on the same plane. It's just so crazy to me.